You know what? Everybody knows that Kris writes some really gorgeous songs, some really heartfelt songs, and I know that he can write any kind of song in the whole world. In fact, he wrote a song that I absolutely loved, kind of a silly little song. They thought so in Beverly Hills, right?
You like it?
I didn't think so. But anyway, it's kind of a tongue-in-cheek song, and it's called The Bandits of Beverly Hills.
I need my guitar.
You need your guitar? Well, maybe I could persuade him to sing it if we could get him a guitar. And I think they probably got one over to the side. Think I could persuade you?
You could persuade me to join the Army. Okay, Bill Walker, hit it.
Thanks. Excuse me.
Excuse you.
He was a bandit behind his behavior. She was precisely the same. Laughing and dancing, those gay caballeros. They look so wild and so free. She likes them a little bit lighter than the loafers. Bless his heart, so does he. And he colors for her and she covers for him. If it's wild and they want to, they will. But the dangers are real and the chances are slim. And there ain't nothing cheap but the thrill in the badlands of Beverly Hills. He had a mustache that made him look macho, and she wore a mole on her cheek. Slim, there ain't nothing cheap but the thrill.